Finally. Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there.
Please tell me nothing followed you home, kid.
I hope not. We'll be okay, Grease. We're all here to protect each other.
Kid, I don't know if you're messing around with me or not, but I am fully expecting you to do just that, and if you don't, I'll haunt you.
Let's take a look at...
On our way to Zepho.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, Breeze.
Lying imps. Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core worlds. Their daily lives haven't changed much since the Empire took over.
Oh, come on. Some of them are even richer than before. Not like the expendable worlds. Not like Lateron.
As long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, it'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this holo thing fast. Sit down, kid. It's time to land. A storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Crazy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Find something? Come back here. So what was in there? Door's not budging.
Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. Scanning again?
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. We just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
Another one? Thanks, BD-1. Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. Can't open it. Hey, BD-1. Locked.
Hey,
back here. Did you find something, BD-1? Can't open it.
That's right. Get around him!
This one's quick.
Moving out. Get going, BD-1.
Yeah. side. Engage with caution.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Foster, no!
Find something? It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
I see someone below! Had to take a shot!
The target is blocking my attacks.
Stay with him!
Dodging that.
Let's take him on.
Come on, don't let him get you. Time to end this.
Oh? I'm looking.
Adversary inbound.
Hey! What's that be, you want?
I've heard you. One hit and you're gonna feel it.
I see you.
Find something, BD-1?
Looks like a problem. Much better. Find something?
That's gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Taking a shot. Watch yourselves. Shoot and move. I'm ready for this. He's gonna wipe us out. Oh no, oh no, no, no.
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Can't push it.
I'll get you.
I'll check it out. What's this?
You're not getting out of here alive, Jedi.
break your guard.
Why are we even still here? There's nothing on this planet.
Well, maybe there are some historic artifacts or something. I mean, we are digging.
Who cares about rocks and pottery anyway?
Obviously, the Empire does. Nope. Check it out.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Oh.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
And we have the advantage. For now.
BD1. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.